Today we're on Flamborough Beach doing a sequence which Queen Victoria goes bathing, and she is using a hut which is called a bathing machine, although there's no machinery in it, and that was for modesty purposes so that the public couldn't see the monarch going into the water.
Victoria goes bathing in the sea because it's a Victorian pastime, because she's at Osborne and she has her bathing machine, which is very, very famous. The bathing machine, I suppose, is kind of like a shed on wheels that you roll into the sea and access the sea straight away without having to be on the beach and in view of the public.
We had to have safety divers surrounding her in the water. Obviously, they're not seen on camera.
It wasn't a huge stunt, really. It was just swim in the sea, and then Victoria needs to not be able to swim very well, go under, look all dishevelled, and then looks up and sees Lord Palmerston and is very embarrassed.
How may we be of assistance to Your Majesty?
And it was freezing. It was so cold. So not much acting required, really.